where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. The console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console. How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. No civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing the console activated that large structure. Given this...
Awesome.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team. All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
Drop!
Area clear. Move up. The shield lowered when the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us.
Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didac ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
The signal again.
Activate the console?
Seems like we're supposed to. More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening. Another one of those.
I wonder. Have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to...
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home. Your trust in her is an innocent folly. But one which ripens her true promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see you remain. Trust in another is an innocent folly, one which guards her true promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your cross. Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Hold them!
you fight for a world already
Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, you two. Let's go.
Watch the fire from those turrets! Starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
The exit is just ahead.
Is that where the gateway is?
Yes, almost there.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner Domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here,